A local beekeeper says she has a mystery on her hands. She can only guess as to what's causing thousands of her bees to die right before her eyes. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra says the cause may actually be found around many homes.
When I came out about 4:30 yesterday, the ground was dark with bees.
Mojan Fischer can only shake her head as the bees continue to pile up outside the hive at her Gold River home. Their deaths came suddenly. No disease present. The hive next to it seems healthy.
They're still dying. I hosed this whole patio off last night, and this is all again this morning. There's a ton of dead bees inside, I bet.
Fisher's backyard is where most of the bees stay close, but bees can travel up to 4 miles away.
Bees in this backyard garden are doing their normal thing, collecting pollens off the flowers. However, when homeowners just spray their plants, then the bees can start dying.
It's important if the homeowners are educated too, to read the instructions and try to use chemicals as little as possible and follow the directions carefully.
Pesticides are the likely culprits, but where is the question? Meanwhile, Fisher's bees continue to die, the living pushing out the dead from the hive.
And the ones that are helping bring out the dead, they start being affected and they start twitching and dying too.
In Gold River, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Fisher said a similar situation happened last year, but that was not as severe as what she's seeing this time.